In this video, I'm going to show you how you can resize columns within a flow mobile surveying table. So just like Excel, you can change the width on columns to make them smaller or larger. So in order to show you this feature, I'm going to go into the full screen table view by clicking this button here. Now you might want to resize columns just to make room for more columns so you can see more on the screen. I'm on a laptop, so I don't have a lot of real estate, a lot of width in my laptop monitor. So I might want to just resize the first columns just to get some extra columns in at the end. I'll show you what I mean. So this first column building looks a little bit too wide for me. Really, we don't need all of this space. So what we can do is we can press and hold the cursor on this little separator and just drag it over to the left. And we'll just give it enough room for the building information. Again, the level's taking up a lot of width, but we don't really need all of this width. So we should make that smaller too. And we can just carry on resizing the columns as we go. But you can see on the right-hand side of the screen, we've now got access to columns that we couldn't previously see. So by making these smaller, we've made room for these two columns here. Now, rather than manually resizing columns, what we can do is we can auto-size them. So if we select the column we want to auto-size and click auto-size this column, it will make it just the right width to fit all of the contents. And if you want to resize all columns automatically, we can use the auto size all columns option. Now these auto size options are great in some cases, but sometimes it might not be exactly what you need. For example, my location notes uses a text area, so there's a lot of text in there. Now the auto size has made it very wide to try and fit all of that text in. But to be honest, we probably only want to see the first few characters, maybe the first sentence or so. So you probably want to resize this column manually. So that's how you resize columns within a table. This is going to be really useful if you just want to make room for more columns by squishing down columns to be a bit smaller.